Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Genesis Hurtado and we are here at Bennett Farms in the Los Angeles Equestrian Center. Hoy voy a tener mi cuarta clase. I believe today is my fourth class. This is my second time here. Esta es mi segunda vez estando aquí. Pero la primera vez, this is a new horse. Este es un caballo más grande que Chubby Butt. This is definitely a way bigger horse than Chubby Butt. So the first time I wasn't able to fully grasp myself. No podía acoger muy bien el caballo. Entonces, estoy esperando que ojalá que voy a tratar hasta más duro. I'm gonna try even harder to really hold myself, fully grasp onto the horse so I can start trotting again and posting. Que hoy sí voy a tratar más duro para mantenerme encima del caballo.
Disney.
A veces aquí tienes que tener cuidado con los caballos porque there's some of them that are very sweet, but there are also some that might bite.
Yeah.
I haven't met a biter yet, but either way, you kind of have to like hit the dog to let them with you. This is Jeopardy.
This is the same one as last time. That's the one, right? Yeah. He's like, hi. He's like, what are we doing here? He's like, hey, how's it going? What are we doing here?
Okay, so I decided that I want to explain a little bit what's going on. Quería explicar un poquito de lo que está pasando. Entonces, originalmente para este clase que estoy teniendo, pensaba que iba a estar haciendo más de la actuación trotting y posting. I thought I'd be doing more posting and trotting this class, but we decided to have me have a little more control, practice more control on Jeopardy. That's the horse's name. El nombre del caballo se llama Jeopardy. Entonces, esta clase me dediqué a acostumbrarme un poco más cómo sentarme en una manera correcta. I was practicing having better posture. And I kind of like a car, en una manera como un carro, kind of like steering Jeopardy. So she had set up a little obstacle course. Ha puesto unos conos en el piso para yo misma practicar con Jeopardy a como a guiarlo o girar por los conos y aprender a como, en pocas palabras, como manejar un caballo. Pero fue bien curioso, bien divertido. Es como, it's like patting your head and rubbing your stomach at the same time because it's something, a new technique that you're learning. Es una técnica nueva que estoy aprendiendo. Entonces, aquí estoy tratando de perfeccionarlo. Here I am trying to perfect what I learned. So, I'm going kind of around in like loops. Estoy casi haciendo como un número 8. I'm kind of doing like a number 8. So, that is what Vanessa is teaching me. Eso es lo que Vanessa me está enseñando. Hey, what's up? Hey, how's it going?
Oh my god.
How's your day? Yes?
Sí,
te va a ayudar.
Pero I'm a lady.
I'm here.
Really?
Oh,
no, no, I can't. sometimes you go and give him pets and he's like,
go, go, go.
It's not what I want.
Look, he smiles. He smiles like he...
He's like, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
So, no trotting today. Hoy no estamos yendo super rápido. Pero I did get a better hold of the horse this time. Ahora sí pude casi como un carro a mantenerme más. But stay tuned for next class. Quédese para la próxima clase. Until next time, follow me on Instagram, YouTube, subscribe, like this video, hit the notification button. Hasta la próxima vez.